Apenas.
War. War never changes. In the year 1945, my great-great-grandfather, serving in the army, wondered when he'd get to go home to his wife and the son he'd never seen.
All right, that's better. Ah.
He got his wish when the U.S. ended World War II by dropping atomic bombs on Hiroshima and Nagasaki. The world awaited Armageddon. Instead, something miraculous happened. We began to use atomic energy not as a weapon, but as a nearly limitless source of power. People enjoyed luxuries once thought the realm of science fiction. Domestic robots, fusion-powered cars, portable computers. But then, in the 21st century, people awoke from the American dream. Years of consumption led to shortages of every major resource. The entire world unraveled. Peace became a distant memory. It is now the year 2077. We stand on the brink of total war. And I am afraid. For myself. For my wife. For my infant son. Because if my time in the army taught me one thing, it's that war. War never changes. War never changes.
You're gonna knock him dead at the Veterans Hall tonight, hon.
You think?
Absolutely. Now get ready and stop hogging the mirror.
Right.
Hey, did you get a haircut yesterday? It's cute.
What do you think, hon? Beard or no beard?
Oh, very strapping.
This new haircut's really working for me.
That's my handsome guy.
I just noticed this, but why is there a newspaper where the powers are supposed to go? I'm not gonna ask. I've never noticed that before in the past.
Abraxo for all your cleaning needs. Yeah, let Codsworth take care of it.
Of course, Codsworth. Okay.
Ah, good morning, sir. Your coffee. 5 degree Fahrenheit. Brewed to perfection. Newspaper just delivered.
Okay, stop interrupting me, Codsworth. Okay, anyway, fun fact, guys. Says I'm in the army.
Instamash, fancy lad snack cakes, Blamco mac and cheese. Expires in never.
The actual proper temperature for coffee is 180 degrees today. There you guys know.
Sugar bombs, 100% daily value of sugar.
Oh, yeah.
Never gonna find that dog.
Oh, sounds like someone they were sticky. I shall attend.
Grognak, you know, the barbarian in the jungle of the bat babies. Really my favorite. Hmm. More of the same. Nuka-Cola. Ice cold. Looks like the milk got delivered. Saddle up Salisbury steak. Grade A plus. How can someone so small drink so much? It's a little early to be drinking.
Can you get that? It's probably
now, who left those here?
Comes for you every day.
Good old USA. I'm so proud of her. We really need to get those vacation photos developed. No need to get dressed twice. War never changes. Got that right. The glove's a little big right now, but Sean will grow into it. Can't wait to teach him to ride this. Huh. How'd you get on the floor, Mr. Bear? To think, one day he's gonna learn how to drive. He'll either be great at spelling or great at smashing blocks together.
Good morning!
Vault-Tec
calling.
Anyway.
Good morning.
Isn't it? Just look at that sky out there. You can't begin to know how happy I am to finally speak with you. I've been trying for days. It's a matter of utmost urgency, I assure you.
Oh, hold on, I'll be right back. I'm going to check something.
Not going to take too much of your time.
Sorry about that.
Then I'm glad you caught up with me.
Oh, me too. You have no idea.
I thought he was
now, I know. Time being a precious commodity. I'm here today to tell you that because of your family service to our country, you have been pre-selected for entrance into the local vault. Vault 111.
Sounds great.
Sounds great.
Oh, it is. Believe you me. Now, you're already cleared for entrance in the unforeseen event of total atomic annihilation. I just need to verify some information. That's all.
All right.
Sure. Let's do it.
Splendid. Splendid. Now, let's see.
Now, let's name my character. Fuck that. I don't know why, but Codsworth can say this. Now I can even distribute everything as I usually do. Of course. Hazel rise later on.
Wonderful. That's everything. Just gonna walk this over to the vault. Congratulations on being prepared for the future.
Thanks again.
Hey, it's peace of mind. That's worth a little paperwork, right?
For you and Sean, no price is too high.
Yep.
Good answer.
I have my moments.
Here comes the best part.
Mr. Fuckface, Sean has been changed, but he absolutely refuses to calm down. I think he needs some of that paternal affection we seem to be so good at.
What?
You heard Codsworth. Go on.
Alrighty.
Mr. Fuckface, if I may, Sean requires your personal attention. A boy needs his father, after all.
Anyway.
Wonder what Sean will grow up to be.
How are the two most important men in my life doing? Spin the mobile a bit. He loves that.
Alrighty.
Hey, how's my little guy? Much better now, huh? Listen, after breakfast, I was thinking we could head to the park for a bit. Weather should hold up.
Sounds fun.
Yeah, sounds like fun.
Sir, Mom, you should come and
see this.
Codsworth, what's wrong?
All right, here we go. All right, guys, let's get moving. Onward.
Followed by flashes, blinding flashes, sounds of explosions. We're trying to get confirmation.
What?
We seem to have lost contact with our affiliate stations. We do have coming in. That's confirmed reports. I repeat, confirmed reports of nuclear detonations in New York and Pennsylvania.
Yeah.
My God.
Oh my God.
We need to get to the vault. Now.
Okay. I'm gonna be honest to you. Just to be honest. I love that billboard.
Not on the list. You don't get.
We need to get in. We're on the list.
And adult male. Okay, go ahead.
Thank you.
Follow me. Come on.
Those people outside
the gate.
We're doing
everything we can. Now keep moving. Platform.
Yeah.
Almost there. We're gonna be okay.
Perfect view, right here.
I love you.
We love you too.
Hold up!
I love you.
We did it. We made it.
Everyone, please step off the elevator and present orderly.
No need. We'll get everyone new home. Vault 111. Future underground.
So we just.
I'll be honest. Listen.
Even
better overseers.
Thinking about that now. Everyone stairs.
Fruit for you.
Just this
way.
You'll need your...
What?
The show you where to go.
No.
See?
Pick up a suit. Right on.
One of our most advanced.
Not that the others aren't great, mind you.
Our home. Everything we...
Now, do you see? What if they didn't make it?
Difficult time.
But Vault
Yeah. All the
going
people who had all this...
Just step in here.
I'm not going far. I'll just be over there.
Yep. And we're over here. And we're...
Yeah. The pod and depressurize.
For a home?
Yep.
Resident. Secure. Normal. Complete. Five. Three.
Now, part thing that the horrifying wasteland does to a man right here.
This is the one.
And there's Kellogg. His voice, I gotta be honest, I'm gonna pause real quick. Hold on, I'm gonna pause real quick. Because a lot of people, I remember in the game that, the character describes him as with a voice like sandpaper. In opinion, I actually think that Kellogg's voice is sexy as fuck. That's it. So, let's get right into it.
A boy, go. I'm only gonna tell you once.
I just remembered I have a juice box.
Your release! Come on, come on, come on! Oh, God! I'll find who did this. And I'll get Sean back. I promise.
Yep. Almost. It does.
Biogenic array. The
connecting. Vault suit. Gas. We're gonna need to go over here. One security instruction. Long-term effect. This is on unaware human subjects. Installation, integrity, and moderating the science. No, under no sort to deviate from the insubordination or interface with the vault operations arc. Authorized to use legal force is meaningless in total atomic. Damn it. Okay. Okay, actually, this is too much to read, so the all clear and evacuation. I'm just going to let you get into it. Too long to read all. I'm not born and trying to stab the entire limit. Take that. Okay.
Giant roaches? What?
I'll deal with taking stuff out of here later. I want to take. Check the holotape. I wanted to have the Red Menace in my collection. Alright, there's nothing in there. Okay, okay. Nothing around here. Here. Okay, I just wanted to watch him die real quick so I can. Yeah. More money, you can sell that later. Mm-hmm. Take plenty of rounds, spare pistol. Reserve cigarettes. Four rounds. Yeah, it's not working. All right.
Nice. Coming back later for you.
Need a master lock, which won't take long later on.
Gotta find the terminal.
Yeah, I forgot. Almost forgot. Sorry, guys. For that little mishap there. Open the evacuation tunnel. Okay, we're gonna need these glasses. Hold on. Oh yeah, I can't do that yet. Not till I get my boy, which it is not till later. Okay, that's good. Okay. Good. Yeah. Need a... a good aim.
Oh shit!
Reload that mag. Back, always look around you. Sneak attack mode. More rounds. More rounds. Okay. We're almost done here. Let's see. Security baton. Fine by me. Yeah. I am. Oh, what? This will help me, I guess. Just add one perception, which helps. Oh yeah, I need one thing. This.
Vault door cycling sequence initiated. Please.
Stay open. Yes, come on, come on. I do love the vault door opening sequence. Oh, the god rays is amazing. You gotta love those god rays. Oh. I'm rusty out. Oh, you can tell how rusty out it is. Oh shit, that was I do know that in Fallout, Vault Tech, Vault 111, everyone was just cryogenic to prison. They were supposed to get they were good to go, but they didn't get it. They ended up starving to death in the vault. probably died of, you know, radiation. But the air sun difference anymore, it tastes like shit. Is it ice for me? Oh yeah. All my other stuff has like bonus stuff, bonus quests. Ah, look at that, guys. Awesome poster. No, I'm gonna take a screenshot, right? Okay. I do love that image there. I just love that billboard. It is a cool image. Oh, hey, honey. What kind of recording? Where the sprinting option? Yeah, so. Welcome back to the sanctuary.
Gracias.
talk to Cosworth.
As I live and breathe! Oh, it's really you!
Yeah. Let's be negative.
My God, they did it. Those bastards really did it. Everything's dead.
Everything's dead? Ah, yes, the garden. The posies have been problematic, I admit. Ah, if only the missus were here to help. Where is she, by the by?
They came into the vault. Maybe you saw them, armed, wearing strange outfits.
I don't know if you heard this before.
Only Miss Rose's boy running around in his Halloween costume more than a week early. I swear, the nerve of that woman leaving her brat unsupervised. Ha ha, not like this family, sir. You and the missus have always been such a responsible couple. Oh, where is she, by the by?
They killed her.
Sir, these things you're saying, these terrible things, I believe you need a distraction. Yes, a distraction to calm this dire mood. It's been ages since we've had a proper family activity. Checkers, or perhaps charades. Sean does so love that game. Is the lad with you?
He's gone. God damn it. Someone took him. Someone stole my son.
It's worse than I thought. Mm-hmm. You're suffering from hunger-induced paranoia. Not eating properly for 200 years will do that, I'm afraid.
God damn it. Tell me what's going on. 200 years? That's insane.
A bit over 210, actually, sir. Or give or take a little. For the Earth's rotation and some minor dings to the old chronometer. That means you're 2 centuries late for dinner. Perhaps I can wake you up a snack? You must be famished.
Codsworth, you're acting a little bit weird. What's wrong?
Yes, sir, it's been just horrible. 2 centuries with no one to talk to, no one to serve. I spent the first 10 years trying to keep the floors waxed, but nothing gets out nuclear fallout from vinyl wood. Nothing! And don't get me started about the futility of dusting a collapsed house. And the car... How do you polish rust?
Okay, stay with me, Cosworth.
Stay with me, pal. Focus.
I'm afraid I don't know anything, sir. The bombs came and all of you left in such a hurry. I thought for certain you and your family were dead.
Well, here I am.
I did find this holotape. I believe the missus was going to present it to you as a surprise. But then, everything happened.
Thank you, Codsworth.
You're welcome. Now, enough feeling sorry for myself. Shall we search the neighborhood together? The missus and young Sean may turn up yet.
Codsworth, I already looked. They're not here.
Then... they're really gone, aren't they? No, sir.
Thanks for trying, Codsworth.
You can't give up, sir. What about the city? Concord is nearby, and, well, the people there have only shot at me a few times.
Thanks for your help, Codsworth.
Good luck, sir. You'll find young Sean. I know you will. I shall remain here.
Oh, yeah, you will. Okay, now that we have all these items that I've collected, let's see. We got the Molotov cocktail. These are fucking useful shit, so hold on, I'm gonna add that to my explosives. Okay, we got pipe pistol. Just 13 damage, but this does 18, so hold on. Let's go hang over here, see if we can do any adjustments. Oh, the military backpack. I forgot it was a thing. Hold on. Okay, you know what? There's an NCR patch. I like how they have the NCR. Pretty cool. I'm gonna add the NCR patch. Olive green. I want it to be white. Okay. So it matches the, yeah. You know what? Fuck it, we're gonna make it black. Adhesive? No, I'm not wasting my adhesive on that. Can I pick boy? Ooh. Get a chrome paint job. No, wait. Because I've recently tried that. I don't have anything for the... I need a piece of rubber for that, so... Okay. Oh, this is the armor stand, so... Yeah, and... Oh, I have the Doom Marine armor. What am I doing? I have all this extra armor, thanks to the extra stuff, so... It's really the best. It's something that... And Doom Marine armor, I want to see it. I'm just gonna have Doom Marine armor for now. And... Oh no. What the hell do we do Marine armor again? Yeah, so look what I am. Okay. I'm Doom Guy in the Fallout universe. Okay. Nothing's happening. Arm receiver. Ooh, more power in it. More power. More accuracy. Power accuracy and improve recoil. Yeah, I need more exclusive experience to get a larger magazine. But materials. Ooh. Oh, it's gonna be a hot pink crystal. Yes. Check it out. Now I have a better pistol, better accuracy. Now, we'll work on this place when we finish this. See what we can pick up. Roast. Okay, there's some birch head rope. That way we have something we don't have to worry about the radiation as much. Ah, sweet. Frag grenades. Oh, I was trying to put fire irons in there. Shotgun shells, impact short range. I forgot, which I'll sell later. We need our first interaction, first companion dog meat. Here we go. Dog meat!
Hey, boy. What are you doing out here all by yourself? You want to come with me, pal?
Come with Doom Guy, yeah.
Okay, then. Let's stick together.
One side. cram here. What is it, boy? I picked up something.
How you doing, buddy? Hey, boy, you know any tricks?
Oh, that's cute. Oh, I've never done this before. Tech pistol. Cell. Lost a bugle. The ham radio. Ooh. Oh no. I'm gonna go take out the. Got him. Good job, Dummy. She's only one left. Got him. Cleared the area of him. Oh, sweet, a new cocoa. Look at that. And there's rats in there. I'm not taking the milk. Damn, dog meat. Tore his head off. Oh, I'm gonna make Psycho Jet. Fireworks. Grenades. Healing. Mines. Syringe ammo. Utility. What's this? Cutting fluid. This do. Minor damage when walked over. Traps like these could work. These can work out to some event. Let's see. Rat poison, aluminum can. I'm not gonna read that. Oh, damn, I'm tired. All right. That's enough here. In fact, actually, I think I have to stop right here, so. Well, anyway, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Hope to see you guys in another one. So I hope to do more of these Fallout videos. So anyway, guys, I'll catch you guys later, and stay dirty, my friends. Bye.